girl named Deborah Brooks. When she was 16 months old, she was playing by some thorny bushes. Then, she had trouble reading.